On April the 3rd, 1980, 54-year-old building inspector Simon Buis celebrated the start of the long Easter weekend with a night out on the town. The charismatic Dutchman was a talented photographer and barroom philosopher who enjoyed debating the state of the world with Auckland's artistic crowd. When the pubs were forced to close early for Good Friday, Simon found himself alone in the deserted city streets.
What the hell's going on here?
Soon after, residents near Gribblehurst Park in the suburb of Sandringham heard a man screaming.
Come on, you bastard!
When police investigated, they found Simon lying dead in a pool of blood. The cold-blooded murder of a peaceful and creative man devastated Simon's family and horrified Auckland's artistic community. 27 years on, his killers are still at large. Tonight, two psychics will resurrect this Easter murder case and lead a team of investigators in a hunt for new clues.
And he's just saying these two punks basically, you know, basically just came out of the blue and...
Somebody help me.
Because I've got kicks and hits and bruises and blood.
I'm getting boom with these boots.
He was beaten so badly they wouldn't even show me all of his face.
It's the unknowing is sometimes worse.
I can recall the instant anger.
Mr. Buis was found lying on the road here. He'd been severely beaten.
This is a cool car. I feel like, yeah, we'll ride around in this.
I think the car must have pulled up here.
They wanted to really make sure that he was dead.
Simon was murdered where he was found.
My team has investigated the psychic's leads and has come up with some intriguing new information in the Simon Buis murder case.
That's where we're going.
I feel like these two people are talking to him.
No trouble at all, then.
They're talking to him.
I think he's got a hat on, a beanie or something.
I wouldn't mind if he just let me out.
When we get there, mate, when we get there.
And it's like everything's friendly, and then all of a sudden it's like...
Might be a